have to worry about. And the lights here are good, so that won't worry the players at all. Gonzalez up against a guy that I don't know a great deal about, actually, and he's earned his place in the main draw. That always helps.
Play.
Same as usual, best of three tie-break sets.
Perhaps just a little short, but that was
some powerful forehands.
Struggling with tendonitis.
Gonzalez looking for a call again. Nothing was forthcoming.
It's like these. That's good to say. Opportunity here.
It's such a clever smash.
He's been able to back it up, Robbie, with some... And what a way to finish. Dismantled Gonzalez there, bludgeoned him into submission.
Blair has such a good head on his shoulders, and he's been a really cool customer under pressure.
Didn't take long, did it? Come to Ventus frustration.
Himself, keeps the racket nice and high in front, doesn't panic. It's only a tennis ball.
It's a really good smash too. Back, but he hasn't had the opportunity to do that as often as he would have wanted. Shot making. Gonzalez back very quickly now. Didn't need to be that good.
Much better.
Huge.
Make it.
good response. Try to go for a little. Oh, it's a lovely little forehand.
Could have been unlucky there for.
Oh! Can you believe it? Good serve. It was all or nothing. It had to be that good. Gonzalez was able to pull the trigger at the appropriate moment, do just enough. Perfect. It's a risky shot, that one. Awesome. Taking on his tennis now. Oh, it's brilliant. Oh, surely that was going out. Brilliant. Good hands. He's missed it. The volleys have proved. I think it's the one thing he has done well. His third set served very effectively. He's done it, but he had to dig extremely deep to get the win. He was a little surprised, I think, initially. And nice to see him giving full respect to his 18-year-old opponent, because he knows he was under the cosh for a set and three quarters this evening.